Hi, I'm back, and this is Krisreacts. Okay, I'm gonna do another song from ICP, and the song is called Piggy Pie. It's an old school song. With that, I'll be back. Let's react. All right, let's go. Okay, first off, it's rock coming in really hard.
He lives in a chicken turkey piggy neighborhood. He likes to pluck a piggy and drink his moonshine. A typical redneck, filthy bigot swine. I rode into town with my axe and my holster. Everybody knows about the wicked piggy roaster. A farmer at the border, he tried to take me out. I drew my axe with the quickness and cut his chicken feathers out. Walked in the village into the piggy's place.
All right, yep. I like the dress.
I rose from the dead and threw with all my might and made a ping noise on his head. Since we out west, I had a little fun.
All right, so
where Detroit's wicked juggalos are coming from.
So he's totally against. Of three pigs. One of them was a complete bigot, and they're totally against that. Second one was an awful man, too. It's a great beat. Oh my gosh. The drums and the guitar. It's good. This is a rich pig.
I started walking down and the guard, he told me wait. I bounced off his head and did a Jackie Chan over the gate. Cause this little piggy must definitely fry. I'ma take his money, not toss it in the sky. Then I'll watch the moon take the form of the devil and pull it out the sky and beat it with a shovel. People in my city, they fighting for their meals.
I got you.
Sleeps on a mattress stuffed with $100 bills. Oh, Richie is the devil.
He takes all the money and he knows he's stealing from people and he doesn't care about the people who don't have anything to give and he could give. So he's taking from this guy. Got it. Great beats. Yeah. Yeah. Actually. Yeah. Actually, if you listen to the lyrics of that song, it's actually about, they're actually they're really intelligent and they're clever people. They just always say things with an elaborate story, but like those three pigs were all horrible people. One of them was really super rich, and he was disgustingly filthy rich, and he could choose to give money to people, to those in need, but he just doesn't want to, you know, that type of thing. And it's like the frustration of that whole eco thing. And so he stole money from him, and he said something about Jackie Chan, which is really cool. about going over the fence like Jackie Chan, which I thought was cool because Jackie Chan is cool. And then the other one, I think, was sort of like about something a little bit deeper. And but the point is that they were all like horrible people. And I really like the beat. I really like the guitar. And yeah, that's the thing, is like there's a consistency with ICP. Like people can say like, oh, they're so dark, they're so this, they're so that, but you know what, they are like they're open-minded, they love everybody, and they want like equality for everybody, and they're very free-spirited and non-judgmental. So I totally respect that. I totally think that's cool. And this is from like 2009, I believe, and my first one that I did was from 2020, and so they're still around. There's a reason why they're still around. There's a reason why. And it's still the same. I see like a consistency. It's still that same kind of vibe, like elaborate stories, well written, but it has a point behind it. And it's a visual, it's a mental, and it's a read. With that, I'll be back. This is Chris Reacts.